Paris, 1792. The city is starving.
Red, please, get back! Get back!
Food was coming into Paris and then somehow disappearing on its way to the market.
Let's go!
Templars. Fortunately, someone decided to follow the food chain.
Here, I've got it.
Erwin de Mericourt, taking matters into her own hands.
Let's tell the royals that our families must eat too!
Red!
The demonstration started out peaceful, but became violent as people got desperate.
Let's kill these bastards!
Paris turned on itself. Citizens rioted, accusing merchants of hoarding food.
All I had to do was guide them.
The riots kept the people angry and the city unstable. Exactly what the Templars wanted.
Get away from me!
Find Mericourt and secure the food supply. Mericourt sent the assassins a message, but she went after the Templars alone. Catch up to her.
Back, citizen! Stand off!
There's a woman running round in a man's coat.
Probably just some nutter.
We still don't want her in here.
Mericourt left us here. She must be in this area.
He looked like
it was a woman.
Hang on. Can't have gone far now, can he?
Well, the... How far can he be?
Thank you.
Show yourself. Stay sharp. Something's going on.
That's it. I've got Maricor's location.
Coming in here.
Not as much as you are. What a pleasant surprise. Well, that was unfortunate. The bastards found me as I was trying to get out. Now they'll be watching for us. It means we have to move quickly. I've been tracing this group for more than a month. They've been stealing carts all over the countryside. People are saying the farmers are hoarding food and fixing prices, but it's not them. The National Assembly wouldn't believe me when I said there was something else at work. They tried setting a grain price to solve the problem, but I've got the name of the woman behind it all. Madame Flavigny. Supposedly, she's a couturière with a shop in Les Halles. She's not a couturière. I'm glad someone is finally taking an interest in helping. I can't take down all of her agents by myself.
Jack. Bloody royalist!
Show yourself.
yourself, you bastard.
Like you could use some help. Well, that wasn't quite what I had in mind. Helping me with the guards over there. Take them out quietly. We don't need to draw more attention than we need.
All right, sneaky assassin time. Take out the guards as quietly as you can.
Perhaps your brotherhood does come out.
I was hoping you wouldn't be noticed. This way.
And now for the fun.